Hey guys, it's DiamondWolfie, and I have been noticing a lot of people saying that they really want Roblox. They really want me to do Roblox for my, well, to be honest, they just want me to do the Radical Roblox series more, and, I know I've started a lot of things, and I haven't been doing a lot of videos for them, but luckily this time I'm just gonna add a bunch of wolf related things into one video. So I'm gonna call it my wolf fans series thingy-ma-bob. And so I'm gonna do a bunch of wolf stuff, scratch the Roblox idea, do Wolf. Oh, that's not how you spell wolf. Wolf. Stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna do wolf stuff. And I can underline that. Okay, I can. Okay. So, I want to show you what I made. Come on, load. Okay. I want to show you what I made. Where did it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Okay. This... No, don't save. Okay. This is the thing I made for the, I'm giving you a close-up look at the... Well, okay. Wolf and cat stuff. Okay. That sounds better. So this is the cover I made for... what's it called? Just Give Me a Reason, the song, my music video. I made it, so now I'm just giving you a close-up look because you don't see the words. So, yeah. Ashtar X Vixen, this is Vixen, this is Ashtar, my cat. I can't believe you did that after all we've been through. We're done, Vixen, that's what she's saying. And then he's saying, Ashtar, I still love you. I didn't mean to try and mate with Silver Feather. So, yeah, you get the picture. They're breaking up. Dad. Alright, I just added that for no reason. And now I'm gonna open. Where did it go? What did I make? What? Where did it go? Okay, what about. Yeah, these are all my. Okay, let's just go with this. And then, no, I made this. This is my cat stuff. Well, I'll show you that later. Well, yeah, maybe I'll designate a video for showing you all that. Now, I'm going to go into, okay, my channel hasn't featured Wolf Quest yet, has it? No, I didn't think so. So now I'm going to play Wolf Quest. It's a fun online single-player game. Oh, that's too loud. Yeah, that's too loud. Here, wait, one sec. I'm gonna make the screen bigger. One sec. Okay, while I turned it down, I also made the screen bigger so you could see the whole thing. So we're gonna do... I think we might... Let's just do single-player for now. Let's do a new game. Okay, scratch that. No. I'm going to make my own Murphy. I don't know what I should name this one. What about... Let's name her Diamond. Or Diamond Wolfie. Diamond. Okay, so strength, stamina. Okay. It's a female, not a male. Let's do everything even. And then stamina. Let's just do speed one, because we don't really care about stamina, do we? I guess it's... I don't know. Okay, that's good. Let's just... Yeah, let's go with that. Because... Yeah, why not? Okay, let's do this. Load. And by the way, do you see my, Wait, what? Okay, you are a 2-year-old gray wolf born in the northern range of Yellowstone National Park. You learned the ways of the wolf in your birth pack. Now it's time for you to find a home and build your own family. And your quest for this fall season on the slopes of Amethyst Mountain is to find a mate somewhere out there is such a wolf. And don't forget to hunt elk along the way or you won't survive long. Okay, I played this game for a long time, so I know all of its little secrets. And there we are! This is Diamond. So it looks like a wolf territory is over this way. Let me check my map. Okay. So yeah, it looks pretty awesome in this game. We look pretty cool, to be honest. So if you're wondering how these wolf little shorts, my wolf, whatever I called it, the wolf series game playing, whatever, it's gonna work. I'm gonna give a game.